I agree. Safety should always be a top priority in any situation. It is important to take appropriate precautions to ensure that everyone involved is safe and free from harm. This can include things like wearing appropriate safety gear, following guidelines for handling equipment or chemicals, and being aware of potential hazards in the environment. By prioritizing safety, we can help prevent accidents and ensure that everyone can work or learn in a safe and healthy environment.